It's too late. Your whole world's about to turn to shit. And there's nothing you can do to stop it. You can't win. Why can't you understand that? You will never know, boy. Tell me where he's going. It is not for you to seek out Rise. When he wants you, he will fight for himself. I can see this kind of talk pain. Don't worry, the pain will soon be over. This is it for you.
Look at that. Jade lost her life for this thing. It's just lying on the floor. I guess Rice must have dropped it when he was trying not to get shot, huh? Shit, this is just the tissue samples. Where's the other package?
Go to hell, Crane.
Wow, Tahir. You're looking pretty fucked up, huh? Yeah, those don't look like the kinds of wounds you recover from.
So, then kill me.
No, I shouldn't. I should just leave you here to suffer. That's what you deserve.
Yes, then why don't you?
Because you're not the kind of loose end you leave untied. Troy, it's Crane.
Crane? You're alive.
Troy, Jade. Jade's dead.
Oh. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry, Crane. I mean it. What happened?
Jade saved my life, Troy. Again. She died saving me.
Crane, you've still got to call off the ministry. That's why Jade sacrificed herself. So you could do this.
Is Savvy there? Has he figured out how to get a message through?
Yes, but to do it, you need to meet me. I have to give you an amplifier that Savvy says can help us break through the signal jamming. I'll wait for you in the safe zone, halfway to the antenna, where you'll need to mount the amp.
Okay, Troy, on my way. Jade and I are both infected, and Rice made us fight for Antizin. She let me have it. Sacrificed her life for me. And when she turned, I had to put her out of her misery. Dr. Camden, it's Crane. Do you copy? Yeah, I found her. Listen, I also found Dr. Zara's tissue samples, and I'll bring them to you, but first there's something else I need to do.
Okay, great, but remember, we don't have a lot of time.
I know, Doc, but I'm about to buy us time. I'll be in touch.
Yeah.
Dr. Camden, it's Crane. Do you copy?
Crane, good to hear you're still alive. Did you find Jane?
Yeah, I found her. Listen, I also found Dr. Zara's tissue samples, and I'll bring them to you, but first there's something else I need to do.
Okay, Crane, but remember, we don't have a lot of time.
I know, Doc, but I'm about to buy us time. I'll be in touch.
Thank you.
Here's the amp.
So, what do I have to do?
You need to install it at the highest place possible. That way, we'll have the best chance to break through.
Okay, so let me guess. I need to head out to that giant antenna tower at the edge of town?
The fastest way is through the sewers. Savvy will guide you over the radio. So contact him when you get to the other side. And Crane, when you install the amp, make sure to set the correct frequency on your radio. Pull this off, and the entire world will hear you.
Let's hope so. See you, Troy. We need to make sure the signal is strong enough to get past the jamming. Installing the amplifier on the tallest antenna tower in Iran should... Is that a kid? No way. Yeah. here to up there. I gotta find a ledge or something. Beautiful weather. This must be the place. One day I'm gonna do this and end up landing on a bag of rusty knives. I just know it. Savvy, you there? Above ground and still in one piece.
Oh, good. Now listen, you'll need the key card to the substation. Otherwise...
Okay, where do I get this card?
You'll have to search the containers. It'll be in one of them.
But I have to search the place? You mean the card might not even be here?
No, it's there, mate. It's just the last guy who tried to do something like this made it to one of the containers before me.
These fuckers again.
Finally! Got it. Savvy, I got the key card.
Great! Now go to the substation. It's close to the antenna mast, inside the fence. Use the card to get inside.
I'm in.
Install the amplifier. It'll turn every radio within 100 meters into a powerhouse.
to the top. No sweat. So wait till I'm all the way up here to stop raining. Anyone who can hear me, please listen. My name is Kyle Crane, and I'm sending this message from inside the Huron quarantine. Colonel Tanner and the Ministry of Defense have lied to you. There are still survivors inside the walls. They plan to firebomb Huron, but if those bombs drop, you will know Tanner and the Ministry are cold-blooded murderers. Precious file. You don't even have to pay the rest of my fee.
Water under the bridge, Kyle. We're best off just to move past that. All you need to do is to bring Dr. Zara's research with you, and we'll send a nice, safe helicopter to extract you.
You realize I know what was in the file. I knew you were going to exploit the virus.
Crane.
Oh my God. You need the cure now for spin, don't you? That's the only way you could get out of this. Try to convince everyone you were working toward a cure the whole time.
Don't be ridiculous. Bring us the research and everything will be fine.
You want the research? Just fucking wait for my signal. Savvy, you there? The amplifier's installed.
Brilliant, Cray. Now just zip line down. That tunnel I mentioned is near where you land.
No!
I got a message out to the world, and just in time. The Ministry's bombers peeled off and left. But then the GRE contacted me. Seems they want me to get Dr. Zira's research together and give it to them. Yes! Dr. Camden, this is Kyle Crane. Can you hear me? Exactly what I intend to do, Doc.
Just remember, I'm surrounded by an army of infected.
Affirmative. Expect me soon.
Good. Not like I'm going anywhere.
Thank you. Zara's research, Dr. Camden might actually have a chance to develop a cure.
It was sad to hear about Dr. Zara. He and I were thrilled to get the chance to study the Haran virus. And not to mention, the GRE paid us quite handsomely. Oh, by the way, we're on backup power now, so we have minimal functionality. I needed extra power for my last experiment, and the generator's overheated and shut down.
Thank you. Reese's Pieces.